breaking news, it's official. The Bachelor alum Whitney Biscoff and her beau Ricky Angel just got married. Here's all the details on their scenic ceremony 33 minutes ago. See pic, it's gonna be a steamy Halloween. Ashley Graham just shared a jaw-dropping pic of herself rocking a mermaid costume, and it is hot. Check it out right here. 2 hours ago, interview is Miranda Lambert going through yet another rough breakup. The country music songstress had a nasty divorce from ex Blake Shelton, and based on a recent interview, she might be recovering from a split from Beau Anderson East just 1 month after celebrating their second anniversary. 3 hours ago, news: a New Mexico man, Tom Begay, who was convicted of raping and killing an 11-year-old girl with a crowbar, has been sentenced to life in prison without possibility of parole. Here's the details on this gut-wrenching case. 3 hours ago, exclusive: Taylor Swift and Kim Kardashian already have major beef, so is she willing to get mixed up in Kimmy's issues with Pink too? An insider told HollywoodLife.com exclusively what Tay's thoughts are on the recently reawakened feud. 3 hours ago, exclusive: it's Kim Kardashian's 37th birthday, and HollywoodLife.com learned exclusively she and Kanye West's big plans include some low-key family time and a trip to see the woman carrying their third child. 5 hours ago,